10 TV News at noon starts today with breaking news. Right now, Columbus police have the area near Ellsworth Avenue and East Whittier Street blocked for a shooting investigation. Here's a live look for you at that scene. Columbus police confirm a man was killed. That is all they can tell us right now. We're going to stay at the scene, work to get you more information. We will update you right here on air and on our 10 TV News app as that new information comes in. Now we want to